What's up, Trophy Hunter? Welcome to my Platinum walkthrough for DK Lore. The game is a walking simulator with 46 trophies and can be completed within 10 minutes. The game has a very straightforward trophy list. To get the Platinum, you need to talk with every person in the game. Just walk towards to the person and as soon as you see some text, you can move on to the next one. There is no need to read anything. And it's necessary to find the book in each zone. There are 6 zones. And the books are very easy to find, because they are always near at the start of each zone. If you follow this walkthrough, you can get the Platinum within 10 minutes. But even without the walkthrough, it's very easy to find all the people and books. Well, I guess if you decide to play the game without the walkthrough, it can take about 25 minutes. And if you really want to read through all the text, it will probably take about 1 hour to get the Platinum. So it's up to you how you want to play the game. But all in one, it's a super easy and straightforward Platinum game with up to 46 trophies. This is basically all you need to know. If you have any other questions about the game, let me know it in the comment section below. I hope you found this video useful. Thanks for the attention. See you in my next one.
Thank you.